Hi, boys and girls. This week I'm thrilled and delighted to be joined by the extraordinary stage hypnotist and writer, Jonathan Chase.
Hi, Trudy. I'm entranced to be here.
What? You put yourself into a trance to do the show?
Oh, it's a pleasure to be here. In fact, I'm enchanted.
Oh, I see. Well, why didn't you just say so?
Oh, sorry, Trudy. Oh, dear. One, two, wide awake.
Confusing the issue. So, where were we? Oh, yes. Let's start by talking about your book. What's it called?
It's called Deeper and Deeper. Oh, God. 1, 2, wide awake.
So?
So what?
What's the name of your book?
Why don't we just show the viewers the book?
Good idea. Here it is, Deeper and Deeper. It's a great read.
It is, and if you get hold of a copy, you won't be able to put it down. Oh, wow. You can put the book down on three. 1, 2, 3.
I really think you should do something about that, Jonathan. You can't be selling books that are all sticky like that. Now, how do you explain what you do?
Well, as a mentalist and hypnotist, I call myself a professional liar.
That's a terrible thing to say.
Well, at least I'm honest about it and admit it.
I can always tell if someone is lying by looking into their eyes. It's a dead giveaway every...
1, 2, wide awake.
Time. Talking of time, you've only got 5 minutes, you know. Do you have a watch on you?
I do, yeah. It's here.
Oh, what a lovely old...
1, 2, wide awake.
Fashioned watch. Oh, where's it gone? I thought you might have wanted to use it to try to hypnotise me.
I could if you wanted me to.
Well, you can try, but fair warning. I don't think I'm that susceptible to...
No, obviously not. 1, 2, wide awake.
Being hypnotised. I'll tell you what, Jonathan, we've only got 5 minutes, you know, so how about I try to hypnotise you?
Yeah, but Trudy, it's not that easy. You really need
well,
years...
Well, with respect, Jonathan, I did get the gist of quantum mechanics with about 5 minutes of in-depth research while my curlers were warming up. Come on, let me try and hypnotise you.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
You know, this isn't going to work, Trudy.
Well, maybe it will and maybe it won't. Now, 3, 2, 1, sleep.
Self-hypnosis. And 1, 2.
Wide awake.
You're really gifted, Trudy.
Oh, do you really think so?
Yes, just not at hypnotism.
Oh, it seems we're out of time. But I think we've all learned something today, especially you, Jonathan. Professional liar indeed. And talking of George Osborne, see you next Tuesday. And remember, keep it light. If you've been affected by any of the issues in today's programme, 1, 2, you're feeling fine now. Hope the rest of you enjoyed this week's show. Leave a comment down below. Please remember to click the like button and subscribe to my channel.
Now, there's nothing in the book about Trudy.